The Detroit Police Department is searching for a suspect in an arson case. The fire was set on February 21st around 11 p.m. on Kendall Street near Woodrow Wilson. Investigators say a man walked onto a porch and poured some type of chemical. Video shows him lighting the house on fire and then running off. If you recognize this man or have any information on this crime, call Detroit Police.